The Mississippi Highway Patrol is investigating an accident that killed two brothers. It happened on I-55.
So sad. And that was Sunday night in Holmes County. Troopers say 20-year-old Jeffrey Allen and his younger brother died when a semi-truck hit their car from behind. Another passenger in their car is recovering at a Jackson hospital, and the driver of the semi is not hurt. The cause of that crash is still under investigation.